They called him the Galloping Gazelle. His habitat, the frozen tundra of Soldier Field. For 6 seasons and 2 Pro Bowls, he grazed on the tasty green turf of the end zone. Until one fateful Sunday in November, when the Gazelle was stopped in his tracks by a big cat named Wayne Krzyzewski.